Okay, here's another bit for your bag of tricks, okay? This is basically a moving harmonic that you use with your right hand. You use your right hand to palm mute, and you just do a hammer-on pull-off thing on your A string, 3rd and 5th fret. So this is what it's sort of a rotating sequence with your fingers. So it's just that. And then you want to palm mute, and then move your hand slowly up across the neck. You usually do it faster, and you can also move it in different directions to get different, you know.